Ain Sahban, aka Sulphur Spring.
So now let's have a look on how to reach this place. This place is on the way from Sohar to Buraimi. This is nearly 3 hours from Muscat, and this place is in between mountain ranges, which you can see in this picture. The map shows two parallel routes to reach this destination. I would highly recommend to take the expressway, which is very simple route and you won't have much of traffic. And at exactly at this point, you have to take a U-turn and come to the other side of the road, and you have to take a gravel road. This gravel road will continue for another 7 to 10 kilometers. But there is a point here. To reach Wadi, you can have two options. One is park your car in this location and walk all the way to the Wadi. This will be a nearly 10 to 15 minutes of hike, and it is in between Wadi. So if you are with a family or with kids, I would not recommend this path. The other option is to take a right turn here and take this road. This is a gravel road with lot of ups and downs, and I will not recommend to go in a sedan car. After a 10 to 12 minutes of driving, you will reach your destination. You will be right above the Wadi. So from here, you can just get down to the Wadi and you can enjoy it. And there is a small building here, which is a prayer hall. So this place will be convenient if you are going with your family, and you can enjoy the Wadi with a very short walk.
Here we are. This is the Sulphur Spring. So the eye of the spring is there, which is called Ain. Here is the spring. There are some water bodies. There are some areas where it's a bit deep, and you can have a swim in here. So, let's get down and see more.
This is the eye or the source of this water or this stream. See, now the water is clear. And just we are going to see how the magic is happening. See how the water is changed its color, and here still I would say the water is still transparent, it doesn't have any color, but the rocks are white. And then it makes the turquoise. We are now in Sulphur Spring.
So they say sulphur bath is good for skin. So anyhow, I'm gonna try taking some of this very soft, I don't know what it is, mud or whatever it is, and apply. Put it on my face because I don't know what will happen to my bread. So sulfur bath. Thank you. visit this place. Signing off from Sulphur Spring. Bye-bye. Thank you.